More news coming in this afternoon, and this has got to do with the Mahavikas Agadi, which is now split over Northwest Mumbai seat. Uddhav Thackeray has declared the candidate from Mumbai Northwest. The Congress is miffed here as the MBA seat sharing talks were underway. It was in continuum. In spite, now dispute has escalated between the Uddhav faction and the Congress on Mumbai's Northwest Lok Sabha seat. Uddhav Thackeray declared Amol Kiritkar as the party candidate in a party program in Andheri on Saturday. Sanjay Nirupam was continuously claiming the seat on behalf of the Congress. Uddhav announced the name of Amol before the seat distribution was decided. The Congress, we hear, is upset with this announcement of Uddhav Thackeray.
जब उत्तर पश्चिम लोकसभा की सीट 2019 में हमने जीती है तो हमारा अधिकार है, हम चाहे आज कैंडिडेट उतार दें चाहे कल उतार दें, जब वो सीट हमारी है। हाँ, आपकी सीट होती और हम उतार देते तो यह गलत बात होती, यह मित्रता का जो हमारा पक्ष है उसके खिलाफ जाता। संजय निरुपम जी कांग्रेस पार्टी के एक नेता है, एक व्यक्तिगत उन्होंने अपनी एक इच्छा जाहिर की है, कुछ चुनाव लड़ना चाहते हैं, तो वो कांग्रेस पार्टी से कहें, न कि सोशल मीडिया प्लेटफॉर्म पर या खुलेआम कहें। अब कांग्रेस पार्टी उन्हें कितने गंभीरता से लेती है नहीं लेती है, कांग्रेस पार्टी जाने।
Joining us live this morning for more on that story, Saurav, is the Congress now taken aback given that this announcement has come even as talks were underway?
Well, Sneha, there is a huge split, like you said, but not split, but let me tell you, there are war of words which have started in within the MBA over this particular seat. Now, let me tell you that there are several rounds of meetings which have already taken place over seat distribution, but no solution is coming up in within the MBA. Now, let me tell you, they are also trying to get VBA, the Vanchit Bahujan Agadi Party, to MBA, but that is also not going well. In few days, the Lok Sabha elections will be announced, but things are not going really well within the MBA in Maharashtra over seat distribution. Now, this particular seat, Sneha, the Mumbai Northwest seat. Now, Sanjay Nirupam is time and again claiming that he wants to contest election from this particular seat. Remember, when Ramesh Chennithala was here, he tried to show off strength. He called up thousands of workers in that particular area, and they all raised that Sanjay Nirupam should contest that particular seat. But Shiv Sena, Uddhav Thackeray group, is clearly saying that in 2014 and 2019, it was Shiv Sena who won this particular seat, and therefore they won this particular seat. Now, Sanjay Nirupam was saying that they should not claim over the seat like this. There are talks of alliance which are already going on. So openly, there should nothing be saying. Now, interesting twist came up yesterday, Sneha. Yesterday, Uddhav Thackeray was going around in western suburbs of Mumbai. And when he was on the stage, he called up Amol Kiritkar and he said that now I don't want to come in this particular area because you have your candidate already here. He's your favorite and you are going to make him win in the coming Lok Sabha election. He called up Amol Kiritkar on stage and he announced his name. Now, this has not gone well amongst the Congress leaders, especially Sanjay Nirupam. Now, the war of words have started. In fact,
okay, war of words there between the Uddhav Sena faction there and the Congress over the announcement that has surprised the Congress party. I'm going to thank you for the moment for getting us those details. Saurav Akhtania with the very latest on that story.